London's been really reassuring, and it was not what I expected at all. I've been thinking about getting this done for years, and I've been really nervous about it, so I'm glad I've got it done now, and it wasn't anything like I imagined. I've worn glasses since I was 11, and I've never been able to see very well. I've even